since this campaign is going on for last fortnight. Road safety, as one of our campaign posters says, the road safety thing. Road safety is safety at home. If you are traveling on the road and if you are not safe, probably some other news will go back home. You know, this expressway is blocked. Today the repair work is going on. Somebody spoke to me last night very frantically. Arey bhai, wo kab band hoga? Road band hai kya? He is in Khandala. He has gone on a holiday. He is having a meeting today. So I checked up and said that from 12 to 4 the road is closed. So you better prepare accordingly. Friends, you know, road is one of the basic mediums of travel. In Mumbai city, we have around 24 odd lakh vehicles. 24 lakh vehicles on road. Every vehicle is being used by a person or two or three or family. Imagine how many people are moving at a given point of time. All of us take things for granted. From in the morning when you get up, have you ever thought how do you put your school? The bus comes or your vehicle is there, it carries you to the school, brings you back. The presumption here is that you are safe when you are on the road. You will be going to the school safely, coming back safely. Your parents won't worry about your traveling. That is only because we have discipline on the road. Imagine if this discipline is gone. What would happen? Will any parent send his child to the school if some accident is taking place every day on the route? Probably not. So it is very important that we value road safety because it is directly related to the sustenance of life. This presumption is there, but if you do not follow or observe the traffic rules and disciplines, as Brother Sunil has pointed out, then probably some of us is going to suffer. You know one accident that took place on the eastern freeway. Somebody drove for 6-7 kilometers on the wrong lane. What happens if you drive on a wrong lane and at a speed of say 80 kilometers per hour, other vehicles are coming. There is an imminent possibility of a collision. Every year, Mumbai loses more than 500 people on the road because of accidents. 2,000 get injured. Now these people who are killed on the road are the breadwinners. They are sustaining families. They are all youth. Simple mistakes. You see the motorcyclist? The helmet is tucked on the handle. It is not on the head. What happens? When an accident takes place, will that accident give you this warning? Please wear your helmet first because no accident is going to take place. Doesn't happen that way. So we have to care for ourselves. Driving the proper lane, taking a proper turn, giving indicators. Small, small things. The way we cross the road, the way we move on the road. Very small things, but very important for sustenance of life. As the students of RSP, you go and do the parade. We have parade in all the regions and then we select you for 26th January parade. What is important here is your discipline. The way you behave, the way you move, the way you stop. That is what is needed on the road also. When we cross the road, how do we cross the road? How do we move on the road? How do we board a vehicle? How do we drive a vehicle? How do we stop? I remember a very small example. Sometime back I was in Dubai. So one of my friends was telling, there was a turn, you are going, there is a turn, but our thrice U-turn was around 200 meters ahead. So there was a traffic gentleman, he asked, can I take this turn? He said, you can take this turn, but this will cost you 500 dirhams.